Ladies and gentlemen, it's star time. Jury's Hotel proudly present Ireland's international comedian, Hal Roach.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Jury's. Before we start tonight, there's somebody smoking turf. Hey, I'm sure there is. I've just been in Cambry and Donegal, this lovely part of Ireland. Fantastic. I was playing in a beautiful hotel, half Jewish, half Catholic, called the St. Levy. I have a lot of Jewish friends in Donegal, beautiful people, I adore them. I heard two of them talking in the bar the other night. One said to the other, "I'm sorry to hear your factory was burned down." His friend said, "Shh, it's tomorrow." Dear God. Yes, listen. If there's anybody here tonight super sensitive, that is a joke. The next day I went for a walk. I met a man with a huge dog, so big. So I stopped him. I said, "Where are you going with the dog?" He said, "I'm going to have him destroyed." I said, "Is he mad?" He said, "Well, he's not too pleased with the big dog, yes." There's another fella sitting in the middle of the street with a fishing rod, casting the line into the middle of the street. Now, come on, let's be honest. There's none of us perfect, as you know. We all have our problems. So I decided to be nice to him. I said, "How many have you caught today?" He said, "You're the ninth. You can't win." But the Irish humour, ladies and gentlemen, is so unpretentious that it is acceptable to people all over the world for this very reason. Now, the other day, there's a fella driving in his car here in Ireland, and this big cop on a motorcycle waved him down. He pulled into the side, he put the window of the car down, and the cop said, "Did you know your wife fell out of the car about 4 miles back?" He said, "Thank God, I thought I'd gone deaf." Write that down, it's a good one. Write it down.